I came to work on Yields of the Night in what was a rather barbaric fashion in those days. Rank organisation loaned me out to ABPC, who were making the movie. I think Diana was also under contract to Rank at the same time, and I knew her quite well, though I'd never worked with her before. My character was really pretty subsidiary. But as I said, under contract, you did what you were told, so go off and do Yields of the Night.